Hi everyone! Continuing our MikroTik tutorial series, in this video, we'll walk through how to set up and configure an L2TP client-to-site VPN. Before we begin, make sure your MikroTik system has already been basic configured and has working internet access. First, we'll create an IP pool, which is a range of IP addresses that will be assigned to VPN clients when they connect. This helps with IP management and avoids conflicts with your internal network. Next, we'll enable the L2TP server on MikroTik. This is the core component that allows remote devices to connect via the L2TP protocol. Check the enabled box to turn on the L2TP server. For better security, set Use IPsec to Yes. Enter a password that will be used to authenticate the VPN connection between the client and server. Next, we'll create a PPP profile, which defines default settings for VPN connections. For both local address and remote address, select the IP pool you created in step 1. Next, we'll create a VPN user by adding a PP secret. Enter the username that the client device will use to log in to the VPN. Enter the password for your VPN account. In the service field, make sure to select L2TP. Select the PPP profile you created in step 3. Now that we've completed the L2TP VPN configuration on MikroTik, let's switch over to the client side to set up the connection and test if everything works correctly. Click on Add a VPN connection to create a new VPN profile. You can enter any name you like to identify this VPN connection. Enter the WAN IP address of your MikroTik router. Select L2TP IPsec with pre-shared key. Enter the IPsec secret that we configured earlier in step 2 on the MikroTik router. Enter the VPN account credentials that we created in step 4 on the MikroTik router. Once you've filled in all the required information, click Save to store your VPN configuration. Now go ahead and click Connect to see if your VPN connection works. If everything was configured correctly, the status should change to Connected in just a few seconds. Now open CMD to verify the connection further. Start by typing ipconfig to check if your computer has received an IP address from the VPN pool configured on the MikroTik. Now let's try pinging a LAN IP address behind the MikroTik. And that's it. We've successfully set up an L2TP VPN from client to MikroTik. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell so you won't miss future tutorials.